I sit. In solitude. For the next 1 hour or so, no distractions, no disturbance, I discipline my mind to stabilize absolute concentration. I do not let my mind wander. Nor have any leakage of thoughts. Complete attention. I withdraw myself from all the external factors of life. Put a powerful full stop to all the past. And a powerful full stop to the future. and just be in the present. I detach from this physical layer of clay, the body. As I remove the consciousness of this clay, I see a beautiful, sparkling, golden light. Subtle light I, the soul, subtle, sparkling. Radiant golden light. I, the golden light, I am silent. Absolute silence. I am a silent, radiant being of light. A light of gold. Thank you. the stable light. Silent and stable. I can see the radiant golden light clearly. I see only light. I am enlightened, radiant golden light. Silence and stability. in 1 second. I fly far away. Beyond the 5 elements of the matter. Into the element of light. I, the subtle golden star of light in the vast world of golden red light. This vast world of light, golden red light, is filled with silence. In this home of light and silence, I see the divine light, the beautiful divine golden light, Shubhava. I am pulled, I am attracted towards Baba's unlimited light, unlimited radiance. Ocean of light. I am far in the world of light. With the divine light, this light is bringing life, beauty to the soul. I sparkle more than before. As I go closer to Shivbaba's light, I experience a gentle fire, a golden fire. This golden fire is melting any alloy in the soul. I am deep in the powerful golden fire. Fire is becoming more intense. All the alloy of the soul is melting. No little alloy can remain in the soul. Thank you. cleansing in the golden fire. All the impurities of the soul are melting. As the aloe is melting, the soul is emerging golden light. The soul is becoming pure gold. No little alloy should remain in the soul. Let this golden fire cleanse the soul deeply. I am becoming clean, pure gold. Pure gold is weightless. I am weightless. No burden of alloy anymore. Pure gold. Clean. Weightless. Very light. Thank you. I see golden light emerging from the soul. This is pure golden light. Sparkling golden light. Far and beyond. I am radiating just like the supreme light. I am in complete light, and there is no trace of darkness. I am in total light, no more darkness. Equal to Baba. Radiating just like Baba. Baba, the best over of benevolence. Baba radiating the golden light of benevolence on this soul. I am receiving unlimited benevolence. This benevolence is making me full. Wah, my fortune. I am in Baba's golden light of benevolence. My fortune sparkles with this benevolence. Accumulating unlimited benevolence. There is only benefit in being in Baba, being with Baba. My heart is feeling full. With this pure benevolence from Baba. Baba has made me a golden star of benevolence. What can I ask you more for, Baba? Just like Baba, I am becoming master bestower of benevolence. Baba and I, the star of benevolence, radiating rays of benevolence into the world, bestowing golden light of benevolence. I become combined with Baba. Because we are equal. And radiating light upon light, golden light of benevolence to the entire world. Let every soul be touched by this light. As the souls are touched by this sakash of golden light, each soul is ignited . The darkness of the souls is finishing. Powerful sakash of golden light, removing all darkness of the world. Every soul should receive this benevolent light. Each soul is sparkling like a golden light, golden stars sparkling. Thank you. billions of golden stars. The golden stars of Earth. The entire world looks like a golden ball of light. This is the real Diwali, the true Diwali. Of living lights. Living golden lights. No more darkness, no more alloy. This is true Deepavali. Each soul is filled with benevolence. Only benevolence. Nothing is inauspicious anymore, only auspicious benevolent light. Auspicious light in every soul's life. Thank you. in this benevolence, there is unlimited joy, unlimited happiness. Every soul is sparkling in happiness. Deeply swinging in the swing of happiness. That golden time has come. That golden light is here. Each soul is full of attainments. Nothing is lacking. The daylight has come. The fortune of each soul is sparkling. These are the golden, auspicious, benevolent moments.
जब जब हुई धरती से पुकार शिव शक्ति बनी विश्व आधार युवा में शक्ति भर कर करने आए सब पे उपकार जगमग करती एक ज्योति परम धाम से आई जगमग करती एक ज्योति परम धाम से आई धरती पर आकर उसने धरती पर आकर उसने हर एक ज्योति जगाई जगमग करती एक ज्योति परम धाम से आई सवेरे में बदल डाला बुझाई प्यास हर मन की अमृत देके निराला भोर अंधेरे को उसने सवेरे में बदल डाला बुझाई प्यास हर मन की अमृत देके निराला हर पुकारती रूहों ने जीने की राह है पाई जगमग करती एक ज्योति परम धाम से आई संगम युग में आकर उसने सबको गम से दूर किया भस्म किया विकारों को ज्ञान से भरपूर किया संगम युग में आकर उसने सबको गम से दूर किया भस्म किया विकारों को ज्ञान से भरपूर किया डूबी नाव निकाल नरक से सतयुग में पहुंचाई जगमग करती एक ज्योति परम धाम से आई। Thank you. मन ने किया श्रृंगार महक उठा गुणों का गुलशन चारों ओर छाई बहार स्वर्णिम युग आया धरा पे जन जन ने किया श्रृंगार महक उठा गुणों का गुलशन चारों ओर छाई बहार परिस्थान की परियों ने शिव की झलक दिखाई जगमग करती एक ज्योति परम धाम से आई धरती पर आकर आकर उसने हर एक ज्योति जगाई जगमग करती एक ज्योति परम धाम से आई।